G'day all, heavy weapon spy here. Do you want to say das vidanya to a few pyros? Well, this is how you do it. People say, to be spy you need fancy suit and tricky words. But no, you just need knife and the willpower of the motherland. And a steak. Definitely bring a steak. People think they can outsmart Heavy Spy. Maybe. But can they outsmart Machete? No. No, they cannot. It is perfect weapon for hitting tiny baby enemies and making them run home to their mummies. And where is this spy? Ugh. They have fancy watches. Having cloak, but I tell you what time is. Time is lunchtime. Time is time to eat big steak sandwich. Time is time to find medic. Thank you, comrade. Is good place to have lunch. But be remembering that while you do all these things, you still watch objective. Still watch out for enemy spy that try to disguise as friendly builder man. What did Heavy just say? Oh, I mean, you must keep composure all time. It's a tricky job to be spy. You have to be thinking with your head. Be understanding battle to come. Have your steak sandwich. Go in. Be bold. Corner stab I learned from spy. When heavy weapon spy, no trick is possible. It is known to us now. We know all spy tactics. Sniper. As heavy weapon spy, we well suited to take out sniper. We have a large health pool. We have a melee weapon that can kill in one hit. It's no problem. It's easy. Why spies say this hard? It's not hard at all. I want stab, but I'm thinking it's no good to be at spawn. Let us back off. They come to us. We allow them to die. Is easy life. Beauty of spy is seeing scenery through windows. Always anticipating possible chance at stair step. Never know. Hey Doc! His pyro is easy. We don't have to stay on night. We can use our strange guns. Anticipating enemy moves. Thinking in your head. Knowing what they do. Ha! Razor back. Razor back is no problem for heavy weapon spy. It only stops lesser spies. I will help you. That is spy. I know this. Because I know how spy thinking. Work with team. Victory is easy. Such mighty weapon. How it failed me. He is heavy weapon spy also. Swiftness of scout is no match for mighty heavy spy. I hear bold enemy ahead. Pyro knows this. Is trickstab. Oh, I failed. Thank you, Pyro. Comrade Pyro. Oh, I see you. I see you need health. I will bring out the Russian ambassador. Natasha is no problem here. There you go, comrade. Together we do this. Heavy weapon spy is big distraction in situation like this.
You feel shame, yeah?
Well, shame. Shame goes good with steak. Wait for me, little brother. You go that way. You go get intelligence. I will clear way for you. Aha. And backstab. Gosh dang it. Of course the face stab works. Typical spy. Here we go, doctor. Here, I'll flash you my meat. And let's go into the battle. He's sticking with me. Oh, see that? The power of the spy mind, able to destroy that pyro at a glance. Be very, very quiet, heavy weapon spy. We can sneak up on this engineer. Oh no, he has a pyro. A pyro from the sewers. This is no good. Focus our target. And where'd our medic go? The medic didn't stick with me. Where is he? There he is. Backstab. Backstab again. First shot. I see the heavy weapons. Ooh, spy. But he is no match for heavy weapons, spy. Now be quiet. Be quiet. He turned around. We didn't get the backstab.
How is this even working?
Thank you, engineer. We make great team. Thank you, Sentry Gun. We make good team, too.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Oh, we have their intel. He's running it back up across the bridge. We've got this game back to 2-2. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Must be the work of the heavy weapon spy. Let's protect his back. There you go, comrade. We'll get the spy behind you. Wait, that's the scout. The scout's probably looking at the heavy like, I should be running this intel. What's the freaking problem here? Come on, I will inspire you. We can capture this together. See, pulling off the perfect disguise. Imitating who you're disguised as. Disguising as Conga Heavy. Matching him move for move. They don't even know I'm here. Like an absolute mirror. No one can see Heavy Weapon Spy. Time for some Russian ambassador. Now we switch. We switch to full Heavy Weapon Spy. Stab! We got him. Well, this isn't good. This is not good. Don't see me, maybe? Okay, yep, I think we go full gun. We go full Russian gun spy. There we go. Oh, we picked up a medic. I see that shadow above us, but there's a heavy. Got him. Hey, this isn't so bad being gun spy. I regret that decision. I regret that decision going back to heavy weapon spy. Should have stayed on the gun. Where are they? Look through the window. Take a shortcut. No one expects heavy weapon spy. That's a spy, but I want to get the sentry. I want to sap the sentry, but I don't have a sapper.
Move gear forward!
Face stab. Can we get this engineer? Is that a spy? No, that's a medic. Oh, he's gone. Is he going to jag? Oh, look out. He's on a jag. Oh, thank goodness. He could have killed us. The jag always crits. Kill them all! I don't think we can save the point. We won't get there in time. They will pay, though. I am the superior spy here. Oh, come on. I think I hit both those pyros. Okay, huge stair stab. Huge, here we go. Oh, I'm slow again. I can't make it. Ooh. Nice razorback. Aw, man. Why'd you do it, Bob? Sneaking around the heavy weapon spy. Searches for his prey, and there he goes. He picks up an easy backstab. Not fearing the pyro, he lunges in. Invades his natural territory. Here, spy, I'll teach you how to get a backstab. See, anyone can get a regular backstab. But you don't want to do it like that. You want to do it like this, right? You want to set up like a stair stab or a trick stab or something. Here we go. Get a matador, a reverse matador. There we go. Another matador. Just like that. And you just keep pulling them off until you die. You will eventually die. I mean, you're a heavy weapons guy, not a real spy. So many heavy weapon spies, they rely too much on their melee weapon, though. You've got to sometimes go back and do your gun spy action. You know, hold the fort. Your team needs you to be a constant threat, a constant pressure, protector of the point, defender of the demo men. Oh, we're out of ammo. But that's okay, we don't need ammo. We have everything we need as heavy weapon spy. We have our stake in hand. And we have our machete. What more do you need than that? Oh, here we go, some honorable combat. I salute you. Is that a spy? No, it's not a spy. I am the spy. Be very quiet. Some intense heavy weapon spy action right here. Using our cloak to hide from the enemy team. Some people call it a truck, but it's really a cloak. We forced him to pop Uber. Okay, let's see if we can catch him on the other side. No one else is here. They're not looking. They're not looking for a heavy weapon spy. And here we go, we pick him up. Nobody expects the heavy weapon spy. Here we go again, using our cloak, right at the start of the round. Nobody expects it. Avoid the Uber with our cloak, and there we go. We pick up the supports. Can we pick up the medic? Backstab. Perfect. Doing what the team needs out of the spy. I don't mind getting the occasional heal as a heavy weapon spy from our medics. It's greatly appreciated. Here's a neat trick. If you eat the steak and then pick up a health kit straight away, you'll have the steak immediately ready. So you can stay in heavy weapon spy mode, backstabbing pyros. Oh, I can't throw you a steak while I'm in spy mode. I'll just loop around again. Here we go. We'll do the same thing. Ready? We'll eat our steak and then pick up the pack. The spy action never has to end. Is that the same pyro? Is that the same one? Oh my goodness. Come on, trick stab. Come on. We got it. But it didn't kill him. The one downside. It's not a one-hit kill. It really should be a one-hit kill. Let's petition Valve to turn Heavy Weapon Spy into a one-hit killer. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Non più trai farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girando, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento a tuo cibo d'amor.